Nate Britt showed his speed, but Hubert did a good job of running the court as well.
Another steal by Britt, and that'll be easy. Defense into offense, and the Tar Heels on a 10-zip run and leading 10-2.